Good morning, students. Now we have already started the first chapter of the plus 2 biology, right? That is the reproduction. Now today I will start the next topic, that is the asexual mode of reproduction. Okay, general discussion we have already completed in the first video. Now second is that asexual method of reproduction. Okay, about reproduction we have done. So what is asexual method of reproduction? Basically, when a single individual or a parent, जब हम एक ही पेरेंट से बेटा नए बच्चों को पैदा कर सकते हैं, means when a single parent is capable of producing the new young ones or the offsprings, we call it asexual method of reproduction. Clear? Now, like for example, I will have one single amoeba cell. Clear? When that amoeba cell grows, it will form the new small daughter cells. So in this case, I don't need any second parent. From one parent, I can get the two daughter cells. So this is, you can say, asexual method of reproduction. Okay? Then the offsprings or the individuals which are formed by the asexual method of reproduction, they are identical. Clear? This is very important. The offsprings formed by the asexual method of reproduction, they are identical and exact copies of their parents, means their genetic makeup is not changed. All the genes almost remain same. Clear? Then, to whom they are resembling? They are resembled with their parents, means they are the exact copies of their parents. They are having the same genes whatever their parents are having. Clear? Now, the next important term which comes under asexual method of reproduction, that is the word clone. You might have heard it. Clones kya hote hain beta? Clones ka matlab hai aapka bilkul exact copies aur bana dena. Clear? Aap jaisi bilkul ek exact copy agar hum aur bana le to we call it clone of yours. Clear? To aapka ek clone ban jayega. To clone basically, what is the definition or how you can define this word clone? Clones are genetically, means they are having same genes, and morphologically, and also look same outside. These two words you have to write whenever you write about the clone. Clear? These are very important terms. So genetically and morphologically similar individuals, jinki genes bhi same rahegi aur unki look bhi same rahegi, right? So we call these organisms clone. Clear beta, what is clone? So clone is genetically and morphologically similar individuals or the organism. So the organisms which are reproduced asexually, clear? So does it fit under this term clone? Of course, we can also use the term clone for them because they are genetically and morphologically similar, as in the starting I told you. Okay, then among which organism this asexual method of reproduction is common? So this is a simple method of reproduction, first thing. So naturally, nature becomes simple to complex. So these are found in the single celled organism, जो ज्यादा एक सेल के ऑर्गेनिजम्स बने हुए, और इन प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स, सम एनिमल्स एंड प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो हैविंग एसेक्सुअल मेथड्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन बट विद सिंपल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. लेकिन जिनका बॉडी स्ट्रक्चर इज नॉट मच कम्प्लेक्स, तो इन दोज इंडिविजुअल्स वी विल फाइंड द एसेक्सुअल मेथड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. नाउ लेट्स सी इन विच ऑर्गेनिज्म यू आर हैविंग इट. Now, if I talk about the simplicity, now we know, if I talk about the simplicity, the simplest organism comes under Monera and Protista. Monera and Protista, Monerians and Protistians, they are the simple individuals. Clear? So it means they are having asexual method of reproduction. Now what happens in these organisms? Basically, these are single cell. Like for example, if I talk about this single cell, this single cell will grow into its full size. Then after that, this cell will divide into two daughter cells. You also call it binary fission, like in amoeba. So this is the cell division itself is the method of reproduction, and it comes under the binary fission and asexual method of reproduction. It is a simple method of reproduction. Clear? And it is found mostly in monerials and protista. Clear? So they are having basically cell division itself is a method of reproduction. Clear? If we talk about the diagram, is also given in your book, beta. आपकी book में अमीबा का binary fission का एक diagram है. And then budding yeast. Now similar, if we find that budding in yeast, so this is a yeast cell. This yeast cell will grow, and finally a bud-like structure is produced on it. So this bud will get separated, and you will have the two yeast cells. But sometimes this bud may remain attached and form the long tails also. कई बार तो ऐसे attach रखे खा दिया के. So this is also method of reproduction which is found in the unicellular organism. Clear? Binary fission, as I already told tell you in amoeba. Clear? Then paramecium also having. Clear? But the way is different in amoeba. Cell can divide into two cells in any plane, but in paramecium it is like this. Suppose this is the paramecium cell, it divides like this in the two cells. Clear? If we talk about the euglena, you might have heard. In case of euglena, this divide into two cells like this, longitudinal cell. This way, two cells are formed. Clear? So this is the different ways of cell division or binary fission in the simple organism. Now after this budding we have done, that is found in yeast. Clear? Then there are some members of kingdom fungi. Now if we talk about the fungi, in fungi you can see, and some plants, fungi and some simple plants like algae, because algae comes under kingdom plant. So these two things, fungi and algae, they are also having asexual method of reproduction, but they are having asexual method of reproduction by spore formation. Now how these simple plants or fungi will reproduce or have asexual method of reproduction? They are reproduced by the spore formation, means spores are formed. Now what are spores? You might thought about it. Ab spores kya hote hain beta? Spores basically are the structures, simple structures, which secrete a thick wall around it, jinke bahar ek thick wall ban jata hai, and it protect them from the adverse conditions. Jab inko lagta hai ki ab ye khatam hone wale, marne wale, तो दे विल फॉर्म सर्टेन साइटोप्लाज्म कह लो, आप प्रोटोप्लाज्म कह लो, दैट विल कंडेंस एंड सिक्रीट अ थिक वॉल अराउंड इट सेल्फ, एंड दैट थिक वॉल प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम द एडवर्स कंडीशंस, एंड व्हेन सुटेबल कंडीशंस कम दे विल अगेन ग्रो एंड गिव द न्यू इंडिविजुअल. सो दीज स्पोर्स आर ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप, जू स्पोर्स विच आर मोर टाइप मूव कर सकते हैं, सम नॉन मोटाइल जू स्पोर्स आर ऑल्सो देव. क्लियर? तो डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ स्पोर्स आई विल डिस्कस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. क्लियर? यू कैन गो थ्रू द चैप्टर ऑल्सो, पेज नंबर इन योर बुक 5 and 6, यू कैन गेट द ऑल डिटेल्स अबाउट इट. क्लियर? प्लीज फॉलो द एनसीईआरटी बुक, एंड आई विल सेंड यू वन सम क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो रिलेटेड विद दीज टॉपिक्स, एंड यू हैव टू डू दैट बेटा. ओके, थैंक्स एंड हैव अ नाइस डे, एंड प्लीज बी सीरियस फ्रॉम द स्टार्टिंग for the plus 2 class, so that at the last there is no problem in your studies, and complete your notes also side by side. Clear? Okay, thanks for that.